percentage. I figure 75% to you, Pa and Ma, and 25% divided between the five of us. Yida, Crowbar, myself, Tom, and the baby. That makes 5% for each one of us.
Billy, you're cheating yourself. If there's 25% divided among the five of you, that's 14% apiece.
Oh, no, listen, Pa. I wouldn't cheat you. You know I wouldn't. Now, look here. I'll show you. Let me rub this out here. And now, 25 divided by 5 is 5. You see, 5 won't go into 2, will it? No. But 5 goes into 25. 5 times, you see?
No, you're wrong, Billy. Now, I'm pretty good mathematician. Now, 5 into 25. 5 won't go into 2, will it?
No.
But 5 goes into 5 once. Now, we didn't use the 2 before, so we bring it down here. Now, 5 into 20 goes 4 times. There you are. 5 into 25. 14.
No, look, Pa. Let me prove it to you now by multiplication. 5 times 5. 5 times 5 is 25.
Really, I'm surprised you're learning.
Huh?
I'm surprised that you're learning. Now I'll show you. 5 times 14 is 25. 5 times 4 is 20. 5 times 1 is 5. 25. That's it.
No, look, Ma. See, look, you're wrong there because I'll prove it to you. We'll put down 5 14s here. 14, 14, 14. There. Now I'll prove to you by addition that 5 14s is not 25. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25. There you are. Better brush up, Billy. I don't want to see you boys cheated.